Welcome back, guys. We decided that after picking up the last lot, they didn't do too bad. We're going to carry on setting. That wind blowing. There's a storm right behind us. Hopefully it's pushing away from us. Seagulls there, right in front of us. Well, not right in front of us, but ahead of us is seagulls. So hopefully that's a good sign. They're going in the right direction. You see them there, just in front, in between the masks, just there where the white dot is. Been lucky with the weather. Be the last pot. Yep. Put everybody on rest. I think I'm going to have some rest myself, and then we're going to all these pots. Oh, we're all rested up and coming up to our first pot. The only thing that's worrying me is that you set the first two too close together. Just hope it doesn't cause problems. got a couple storms there. And that poor boat, she's gone straight in the middle of it. Can't see nothing now. So misty. Gotta keep an eye on that storm. I know it says it's going in that direction, but it's sort of like it's sort of going in that direction. Because it can edge this way. Trouble is, it looks to me that it is coming sort of closer to us. Seems to be edging this way. Can't hardly see the men on deck. That storm is definitely getting closer. It's supposed to be going in that direction, but I definitely don't want to get caught in that storm. Not in this mist. Down on deck. Just clear that table. Could be okay. The other boat made it through. We're going in the right direction anyway, to be going away from it. Thought it might clip the back of us. There's a boat there out in front of us somewhere. Yeah, we're in the clear. Let's go and clear this deck. Thank you. and set these straight back. Days to catch 11,250. 12 days and 21 hours. So we're gonna go three. Got nearly 3,000, so we've got another 8,000 and just a little bit to catch in 12 days. This mist doesn't seem to want to lift. Looks like the sun is trying to push through. Usually the heat of the sun. Burns off the mist, usually. Clears it all. Not this time. one pot left after this one. Last pot coming up. That's the last pot. Time for rest. Down the bottom of the string, line the boat up, put the anchor down, and then it's time for me to rest. The sun's trying to come through. Take the boat down the bottom, get her all lined up, put the anchor down, and I'm going for a kip. Get the boat ready for picking this lot out. Well, thanks for watching. Take care.